This is an introduction to EMT hand bending. What I have here is a 3/4 inch EMT Milwaukee bender. First time I've seen one, but you know, we utilize Klein, Greenlee, a couple other brands that are out there, Ideal. And when we talk about benders, knowing what the information is on this bender head, knowing the importance of what is there. So this is what we call the horn. And this is what starts a bend. It's, you know, put on the ground, all right? And then you've got different markings along here. So we got a teardrop. Teardrop is the center of a 45 bend. You got the star. The star is the back of a 90 bend, and that's just a 90 stub up. And then you've got your degree markings. So 10 degree, 22 and a half, 30, 45, 60, and then 90. Okay, so understanding what these are important. You also got marked down here for a 3/4 inch bender, it's a 6 inch take up. So when you go to bend a 90, you got to subtract 6 inches in order to bend a 90. Now the other side still has information on it. And it's important to know too, because there are multipliers for doing offsets. So in this particular case, you've got a 1.2, a 1.4, a 2, a 2.5, and a 6. So typically we're going to use the 1.4 for a 45 and a 2 for a 30. The multiplier of 2 is simple. Don't need a piece of drywall to figure out what you're doing.